old fracture, and this is all because puppies, he's a puppy basically, he's a big breed dog.
Mm-hmm.
They're like healing machine.
Nice.
They go very fast. So this one, it looks like there's fracture, but he was like fully, he was walking on it this morning, remember?
Oh yeah, no, he was limping, pulling.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So
strong dog for sure.
So this
oh
is,
wow.
This is after spending 2 hours.
Oh jeez.
That looks neat.
And other thing is, I couldn't get rid of this callus, and it gave us trouble. We couldn't. We were having a hard time closing it.
Okay.
But it looks pretty good here. It's all aligned.
Outstanding.
And the plate is big.
Wow.
And then this is still, and I have to use the saw to take the callus off the bone.
Wow. So some sculpting involved.
Yeah. So he'll do fine. He's going to heal, but for 8 weeks he has to stay in the crate. After that he will be okay in the house, but outside you still have to keep him on the leash for till 12 weeks. Yeah. The next time I'll see you in 2 weeks, and I'll see you in 4 weeks for x-rays. If 4 weeks x-rays are good, then we're pretty good.
Awesome. Yeah. I really appreciate you, gentlemen.
No problem.
No problem, brother.
Thank you, doctor.
Yeah.
Hey everybody, Steve-O here. Today is the day. Thank you for coming and joining me. I'm pretty excited. I've been pumped all week on getting this all done. So I'm really thankful for everyone. First off, thank you for all your donations and your generosity. It's amazing what people do for these animals that are just dumped and got no future in their front, so to speak. And now Mr. No Name, aka Max, now I guess I'll call him by his name, Max. So Max is dialed in, man. We got surgery for him this morning, and I'm really really happy. He's been running around. He wants to get out. He's still young, you know, he's still a pup, so he really wants to get out and run, and obviously that's not happening right now. And tries to keep up with the other dogs just walking around, and you can tell it's painful for him. But I've been trying to manage his pain the best I could, and he's not crying or anything. He's young, he's strong, and he's obviously a high pain tolerance because it doesn't let it affect his mood or anything. So but yeah, we'll get him loaded up in the car here. Follow along. We will see how this surgery goes. Again, I just want to thank everyone so much for your generosity and donations and sharing and caring. I mean, let's face it, if you didn't care, this wouldn't happen. And I'm just the messenger. So, you know, I know everyone thinks that I'm some great person, but hey, you know, I'm just taking my time, giving up my time, and you folks have been generous enough to help cover the surgery. So, you know, it was just my time on this one. So don't feel bad for me. I'm the messenger boy. You folks are the real heroes. You are the ones that came out of pocket and made this happen. So pat yourself on the back today. So you did a good job and you did something good. And I hope karma comes to you. All right. Thanks, folks.
Living in the city, all I did was run, 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 run. Staring at the lights, they look so pretty. Mama said, son, 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 you're gonna grow up, you're gonna get old. All that glitter don't turn to gold. But until then, just have your fun. Boy, run, 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 run.
Chick magnet, Max. You're a chick magnet.
The rising sun and run, run, run. come down on me. So take me up high, take me down low. Bear it all in, somebody knows. But until then, let's have some fun, yeah. Run, 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 run. They'll tell you that the sky might fall. They'll say that you might lose it all. So I'll run until I hit that wall, yeah.
Okay, it's now 9 p.m. We're gonna go pick up Max. The surgery was a little bit more difficult than originally thought because there were some complications because the brake's been so old, so the doctor had to do some sawing, and I'm sure I'll hear more about it once I get in here. But yeah, but all in all, he got it done, so I'm excited. And now we'll go pick him up. Excited to pick him up right now. Let's see. Wallet.
For right now, he's sleeping, so he's probably going to be zonked out. He was on a morphine drip the entire time before surgery, during, and after.
Okay.
Like a half hour out later.
Okay.
And then you can start the regular meals tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay. Sometimes they put weight on it right away. Sometimes it can take a month. Sometimes it takes 2 months. It just really depends on the pet.
Got it. We'll keep them pinned down pretty good, and we'll do those exercises, you know, 3 times a week, and we'll keep him in that cage so he doesn't injure himself anymore. And
helps with muscle pain, nerve pain. Mm-hmm. So we're attacking the pain from a lot of different directions. So gabapentin, they're 400 milligram capsules. You're gonna do one capsule by mouth every 8 hours for 14 days.
Good boy, it's okay, you stay. It's okay, buddy. It's okay, Max, you're a good boy. All right. Here we are at Wendy's. Some treats for Max. How you doing, Max? Dad loves you, Max. Such a good boy, Max. Post-surgery, Max.
But until then, let's have some fun, yeah. Run, 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 run. They tell you that the sky might fall. They'll say that you might lose it all. So I'll run until I hit that wall. Yeah, I learned my lesson, count my blessings up to the rising sun. Run, run, run. Yeah, one day, well, the sky might fall.
Hey folks, super stoked right now on cloud 9. Thank you so much for helping me and Max here. I've been watching him limp around for weeks now, and it's painful to watch. And I've been there. I have a few plates in me myself, so I understand his pain. And it's hard to get around on 3 legs when you're that big. So I really appreciate everyone. I think that emotionally this is going to be the best thing for him. 3 legs would have been rough. You never know how that's going to turn out if a dog gets all depressed on it. And he's a big dog, so 3 legs wouldn't have been as easy as, like, for Ricky, for example. Ricky could have handled 3 legs. I'm glad he's got 4, but, you know, he would have fared much better. This guy would have been a tough decision for me. But I appreciate everyone again. Without you, this didn't happen, so... pat yourself on the back again. Thank you so much. I'm just ecstatic right now that we're going to get his leg fixed, and we're gonna have a 4-legged dog. And he's gonna be dialed in. He's not gonna be in pain anymore, and he's young, man. I'm saying 1 to 3 years old. Like, he's got plenty of life in him, and he's energetic. This is the best thing for him, and you folks made that happen. So again, thank you so much for your generosity. I hope I don't do this again anytime soon. I am not looking for these situations. It takes a big emotional toll on me, and but I know it's the right thing to do. So thank you, everybody. We'll see you. Talk soon.
Until then, let's have some fun. Yeah, run, 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 run. They tell you that the sky might fall. They'll say that you might lose it all. So I'll run until I hit that wall. Yeah, I learned my lesson, count my blessings up to the rising sun. Run, run, run.